High-speed rail is revolutionizing global transportation, and ballastless track systems are essential for this transformation. Countries like Japan, China, Europe, and India have adopted this technology. In this video, we'll delve into the structure of a ballastless track. This is a ballastless track used for high-speed railways globally. If you notice the fasteners, you'll realize they are crucial for this track's stability. This structure incorporates small sleepers, rubber pads, insulators, and rail clips. Here, the sleepers are integrated directly with the concrete slabs. While some countries use sleepers with rails, others utilize a system involving pads, base plates, and fasteners. The slab design is unique, and it effectively transmits the load during operation. Nowadays, slabs are manufactured in factories. And transported to the site for installation on the track bed. Let's understand how this ballastless track fastener works. This is a high-quality elastic clip that can absorb all kinds of forces and has flexibility. The actual movement is very subtle and not easily observable with the naked eye. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop learning.